back down. He's going to find a good grip, so he thumbs legs from knurling. He's going to arch his back, squeeze his scapula together, bend his knees slightly. He's going to lift the bar up. He's going to control it down. I'm going to place the board right on his chest. He's going to pause at the board. Nice control. Pause for one and up fast. So we're going to do it again. Control it down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Pause one. Up. Good. One more. Last one. And up.